everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we're very much looking forward to bringing you league action today. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, Derek, in the last game, he was absolutely outstanding. It wasn't just the two goals that he scored, but it was his general play, his link-up play, his ability to run beyond defenders, his ability on the ball to create. I think we're going to see more of the same today.
And the lineup for the home side.
Well, on paper, it looks a fairly cautious approach, because unless their wing-backs can get into more advanced areas, I'm not sure where the attacking width will come from.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three. No doubt about that.
And the contest begins. Charlie Muldrew, crisp tackling. Shields. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. O'Hara. And a throw-in forthcoming. And he's clear his lines. And an astute piece of defending. Clark has it. At times they make passing look easy. The outcome is a goal kick here. Now with O'Hara. Well, sloppy in possession. Getting in there to take it away. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Edwards. And back with Clark. It is a decent looking attack here. And let's give credit to the defending. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Not to be this time. Plenty of options. Charlie Baudreau. Pulls it back. Oh, moving it nicely. Well, not cleared away completely. Danger averted for now. O'Hara. Good tackle. Well, they get the ball once more. O'Hara. Can he give them the advantage? And he clears it out of harm's way. And snuffing out the danger. Smith has it. Clark has it. Charlie Baudreau. Clark has it. He's in control of the situation. Not the pass he had in mind. O'Hara. O'Hara. Well, potential danger. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. To get tighter here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, the attack looks promising. Losing possession here. Moving forward effectively. Oh, great play. Great opportunity. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Can they create something from here? Magnificent defending.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, but their attacking players lack tempo, invention and guile. Something they need to rectify quickly if they're going to win this one.
Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. Possession given away, unfortunately. This looks interesting. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. And it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. How about the cross? Defensive efficiency personified. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And a promising-looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And he takes it away. Strong play here on the shielding front. Edwards. Getting in there to intercept. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Shields. Playing with purpose and control. And after the cross, defensive action called for. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Well, he was one of their better players in the first half, but needed to be better still. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, he didn't contribute enough in that first half. I think he needs to work harder to get on the ball. He was far too static. In my view, he's got to make more runs behind this back line in the second half.
And the contest begins. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Now with O'Hara. Shields. And a tidy tackle. Charlie Muldrew. Not showing good patience. Cross blocked. What a save! over the touchline for a throw-in. Really good challenge. It's with Johansson. Now with O'Hara. Moving into the advanced position. Space and time for the cross. Textbook defending inside the box. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, they have it again, using his physical strength to shield it. Superb block. He's got space. And the cross is very much on. Cuts it back. Smith. Charlie Baudreau. Well, the pass not finding its target. On to O'Hara. Chance to put them in front. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
And they will make the change now. And he's fired over the corner. Oh, super header. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. Opportunity here. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Wonderfully weighted pass. What can they do to stop him running at them? And he's got to clear his lines. Oh, moving it nicely. He's trying to create something.
This is a message for all away supporters.
Pulls it back. And it was a great chance for 1-0.
Well, that should have been the opener, shouldn't it? What a chance that was.
Time for the change now. O'Hara. And they find a gap in the defense. O'Hara. Real chance. And there it is. 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
The scoreline standing at 1-0.
Charlie Muldrew. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here.
But nothing comes of it.
As you can see, the visitors have had much less of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Charlie Muldrew. Could be threatening. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Time for a change then. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Butcher. Graham. And a strong tackle. Oh, big opportunity. And that is defending of the highest order.
Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. And does well to keep it in play. Keeping the ball moving. And they need to get tighter here. Pulls it back. And still looking for space. Timely intervention. And he did well to cut it out. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. Slipshod passing. Promising position, this. He's missed the chance, and they're still behind, Stuart.
Well, you always hope for one more big chance in a game, and that was it. Not sure they'll get another now.
And they're making a change.
Roberts. There's a slide rule pass. And what a magical save it was. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Well, they're going for the short one. An alert piece of defending, and that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Charlie Muldrew. Edwards. 5 minutes to go. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, when you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Free kick, not far off at all.
Well, that was struck so well. I actually think he'll be disappointed he didn't score there. That's how good a player he is.
And there to intervene. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. This could be the equaliser, but no! When your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful.
Well, that could be a key moment. They have to take those sort of chances. They won't get too many more, but let's credit the goalkeeper.
And there's the delivery, and the problem not completely solved, and a good take under duress there. Johansson. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Protecting it effectively. Alert defending. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances, could have gone either way, but in the end, they will be disappointed.
Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's had a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Well, I enjoyed watching him today. His work rate, skill, and movement were excellent, and he fully deserved to score that winning goal.
And the contest begins. Chance to put them in front. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Pulls it back. And it was a great chance for 1-0.
Well, that should have been the opener, shouldn't it? What a chance that was.
O'Hara. chance. And there it is, 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebration. He's missed the chance, and they're still behind, Stuart.
Well, you always...
There's a slide rule pass. And what a magical save it was. If they can score again from this corner, it probably... And the free kick, not far off at all.
Well, that was struck so well. I actually think he'll be disappointed he didn't score there.
This could be the equaliser. But no, when your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful.
Well, that could be...